This device here is Sunscreener. It's a UV camera that you plug into your phone. It's supposed to help you apply your sunscreen more evenly. The sunscreen I'm using here contains both chemical and mineral filters. And as you can see, skin protected by sunscreen goes a very dark gray, almost black, whilst skin that isn't protected at all goes white. The product I'm using here claims to be using both chemical and mineral filters and claims to have an SPF of 30. However, Sunscreener isn't picking any of that up, suggesting it has no sun protection whatsoever. This product is Trisha Paytas' Elixir Tinted Day Cream with a supposed SPF 30.